We need charging infrastructure. We need to invest very aggressively in charging infrastructure. What we've seen is that a tendency for the charging infrastructure to go into the middle of cities, obviously more highly trafficked, et cetera. But we need to look at infrastructure holistically and make sure that charging infrastructure is available in the outskirts, in the neighborhoods where our drivers live,